be stopped by injunctions that are intended to silence protest. We're a non-violent civil disobedience movement. We know that the changes in the laws, the injunctions against us, are irrelevant in comparison with mass starvation, with the genocidal policies that our government is pushing for, with their 100 new fossil fuel licenses in the North Sea.